Welcome back to another episode of Jamin's Daily. Today we're back with some sound equipment for the first time in quite some time. We've just been doing videos with the phone using my iPhone. Have not been using the sound equipment or using OBS, but today we are. And because we're using OBS, we have a treat for you. We are going to do a new segment called TMZ on Jamin's Daily. And I actually have folks, I don't know if you can hear, but I have an off-camera sidekick who's going to help and participate. So let's start off. Let's have a look here on TMZ. There's a couple of headlines, but let's try to find something interesting and juicy. Have you heard of this drunk drawn? Apparently there's something on either Instagram or something where you can get drunk drawn, like a caricature. How do you say that word?
Caricature.
And so people are crying because it's like racist, because they're drawing this black lady all not nice. It's not nice.
Yeah. Are really nice if you think about it.
Yeah, they're not supposed to be like accurate, right?
No, it showcases your big nose, your big forehead, the big lips, whatever.
These all, they look dumb. This is another one called, here's one of drunk drawing. These are women from, what do you call the housewives shows. So they're like D-list celebrities. I'm trying to, where was it that I wanted your opinion on? Oh, here we go. Taylor Swift. So, have you heard about Taylor Swift on Twitter, or X, formerly known as Twitter? Mm-hmm. There is an X-rated AI photo scandal. Because apparently, and I haven't even looked yet, but I'm now for research. For the podcast, for you for folks at home,
research.
For research, sure. For the folks at home, because I need to know what I'm talking about. Uh-huh. Apparently, it's been scrubbed. It's unsearchable now. Mm. So the powers that be censored it, which I'm not against. I'm totally against censorship. It's terrible. It's a terrible thing. It's a slippery slope. You can't be censoring things, because then what are you going to censor? Who gets to choose? Mm-hmm. It's not right. Anyways. Oh, right, yeah. Poor Taylor Swift. It says, Taylor Swift junkies can't get their fix because she's totally unfindable on X. And AI-generated, not-safe-for-work images might just be the cause. So apparently you can't find anything related to Taylor Swift on X right now. They just scrubbed
Daddy!
It all.
Hey! Oh, I want more.
What did you want more? Did you lemonade?
More.
Lemonade? He needs lemonade. Jude, my son has just made an appearance on the podcast. Jude, we're talking about Taylor Swift. Have you heard of that girl? Yeah? Do you think she's pretty? Right here? What do you think? Nah?
Let's see. Screaming, who could ever leave you, darling? Who could stay?
How this is going to be, folks.
I want to hear too.
No, Juju, it was over. There we go. They even talked about it, Rachel. They even talked about it on the White House. They even, the press secretary. The circulation of false images of Taylor Swift are alarming. We know that incidences like this disproportionately impact women and girls. So, bunch of pervs out there making AI videos of Taylor Swift. I mean, come on.
How is gonna call that guy? How?
Thanks to the emitter.
How is called this guy?
Chester.
How is called Chester?
Chester's Cheetos.
Is he called? How is Chester called on the phone?
Oh, there's on TMZ. There's something here on a boy getting attacked by a shark. That's kind of scary.
Shark.
Oh, this is a little bit lame. It's nothing good on TMZ today. It's slow, very slow. Oh, here we go. Kim and Kanye.
The what?
Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. Another icy encounter.
The shark's game.
At Suns basketball game.
Why?
Cold as ice, it says. Kim Kardashian and Kanye West showed up for another one of their icy encounters at their son's Friday night basketball game. So it was just last night. It's already up on TV. You know, as the cameras caught almost every chilly moment. The former couple arrived separately at 8-year-old Saints sporting event in Los Angeles, trying to keep their distance from one another while also having an awkward interaction.
Sounds fun for the kids.
What? Why is the shark eating the kids?
Yeah, there's this photo of them too. They're like just sitting two chairs away from each other, but they're both there.
It's the shark eating the
kids
for?
It was hungry. I don't know.
He's hungry?
Maybe. Maybe it had come.
Do you remember Richard Marx?
Yes.
Why did Cutter start?
Well, apparently he had a woman in his audience. Screamed out when he was performing a song, and he wasn't cutting her any slack. He got all mad at her.
Shoo.
Hey, we're trying to do a production over here, bro. Quiet.
Don't want to hear.
You will when the time is right, but not right now. Let's see. Anything just a bit now? Weak. I honestly thought that there was going to be some better material on TMZ than we're finding right now. And they're really... Ellen DeGeneres sweating. So on her 66th birthday, she's showing an intense workout. So she's working out, 66, so she's old. And
that's not old, but okay.
It's pretty old, 66.
No,
over 80 is like you're on borrowed time, okay? That's not even being old. That's like having 2 feet in the grave.
That's all.
Okay. All right. If I hit 80, I'd be happy. Okay. We'll be super happy. Ellen. What do you think about Ellen? She had a really meteoric rise and super successful, and she was well-liked. That's why her show, when she's witty and funny, etc. But then she had that scandal the last couple of years where she was apparently real mean and was a monster to work for. And like the people who, her underlings, were really the ones who were the bad guys. No. Like she wasn't the one really doing all the bad behavior. She had her little underlings doing all the bad, so that her hands would be clean. But apparently she knew all about this. So she had a...
I try to just remember from her show, Ellen.
Back in the day? Oh, yeah.
Sitcom.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Remember, that was groundbreaking because that's before the LGBT stuff was, like, mainstream. She was, like, the first one to really come out. Because I want to say when that show first started, she wasn't...
No.
And out lesbian. She came out on the show like, oh, she's gay.
Daddy.
Wait, which show are we talking about? Are you talking about her?
Ellen's like sitcom.
The sitcom.
Okay. Song. This is like in the mid-90s.
Daddy. Stop. It hurts my hand.
Go
wash your hand. You need to go wash his hands. He's got that stuff stuck in his... Can you please?
Pinky.
Oh, thank you. Jesus. All right. Well, Ellen is getting her workout on at 60. I applaud her. I wish her well. I'm on team Ellen. You know what I'm saying? It's like, listen, you don't get where Ellen's at being that nice, all right? You got to be kind of mean sometimes, or at least have other people be mean for you so you don't have to be mean. But I bet she's pretty nice overall. I give her a pass. Moving on. Jay Leno. See, this one's a sad situation. I like Jay Leno. He's going through a tough time with his wife. You know, no one wants to be there. So I wish him well. Oh, that's it, TMZ. Well, folks, there we have it. That concludes our TMZ special. Thank you for joining me. Yours truly, Jamin, on Jamin's Daily. We're going to come to you, try to drop several more videos with some quality sound on OBS. Check it out. Till then, stay tuned. You can find me on YouTube. Like, share, subscribe. On Facebook, find me, be my friend, Jamin's Daily. Till the next time, stay tuned because the best is yet to come.